is the story of Patches. I was born and raised down in Alabama on a little farm way back up in the woods. I was so ragged the folks used to call me Patches. Papa used to tease me about it, cause deep down he was hurt, cause he'd done all he could. My papa was a great old man. I can see him with his shovel in his hand. See, education he never had, but he did wonders when the time got bad. A little money, the crops he raised, barely paid the bills we made. Life had kicked him down to the ground. Tried to get up, life would kick him back down. One day, Papa called me to his dying bed. He put his hands on my shoulders and tears he says, Patches, I'm depending on you, son, to pull our family through. My son, it's all left up to you. Two days later, Papa passed away, and I became a man that day. So I told Mama I was gonna quit school, but she said that was Daddy's strictest rule. Every morning before I went to school, I'd fed the chickens and I'd chop wood too. Sometimes I felt I couldn't go on, wanted to leave it, run away from home. I would remember what my daddy said, with tears in his eyes on his dying bed. He said, Patches, I'm depending on you, son. I tried to do my best. It's up to you to do the rest. Then one day a strong rain came and washed all the crops away. At the age of 13, I thought I was carrying the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. And you know, Mama knew what I was going through, cause every day I had to work the fields, cause that was the only way I got our meals, you see. I was the oldest of the family, and everybody just depended on me. Every night I heard my Mama pray, Lord, give him strength to face another day. Years have passed and all the kids have grown. The angels took my mommy to a brand new home. Lord knows, people, I've shed tears. Daddy's voice helped me through the years. He said, Patches, I'm depending on you, son, to pull the family through. My son, it's all left up to you. Well, I can still hear Papa say, he said, Patches, I'm depending on you, son. I've tried to do my best. It's up to you to do the rest.